Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the blue light filter strength on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change blue light filter or night light strength in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on System from the left and then choose Display. In the display settings, click on Nightlight, which should be the top option. You can adjust the strength of the blue light filter on here with the slider, and you should see a preview of how that will look without the need to turn it on. And so that is how to change the blue light filter strength on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.